Have you always lived here in Liberty County?
Not always, but most of my life.
Okay. So, tell me a little bit more about that then. How did you end up?
I used to be a military family, and so we used to move around whenever they got stationed somewhere else. But then my dad got out the military, so we settled down.
Yeah. Well, Liberty County has Fort Stewart, which is a very large Army installation, and a lot of people come here because of the military. So your story sounds very familiar. And I actually, though, I didn't serve in the military. I worked as a civilian for the Air Force, which is the reason that I came to Liberty County was because I wanted to work in a military community. So even if you don't serve, it may bring people here in different ways. So that's very cool. And I live out in Midway in a single-story structure house. It's 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, in a quiet, tight neighborhood. So, can you tell me a little bit more about what kind of house you live in?
I live in a one-story house. It has 3 bedrooms and 1 bathroom, which is the first.
I can imagine.
We have a front yard and a backyard, though, so it's pretty typical.
Gotcha. And at your house, do you guys have rooftop solar energy?
We do not.
And why don't you have rooftop solar? Did you make that decision? Was it made for you?
We rent our house, so that's why.
And would you, if it was available, want solar energy?
I wouldn't be opposed to solar energy.
And why do you think being a renter means you couldn't have solar energy?
I feel like it's like the call of the owner to make that decision, so.
Understandable. And the next part of our interview is going to be about rooftop solar adoption just in general.
Okay.
So here's a map of the United States.
Okay.
And where do you think people have the most rooftop solar energy on their homes? Could you draw that on the map? Perfect. And it looks like you identified a community that's not here in Liberty County or in the state of Georgia. And so, just your opinion, what do you think makes that community so different than our own community?
It's more like known for being sunny, so I feel like it would make more sense for them to have solar energy in the sunniest spots.
Gotcha. That definitely would make sense for things. And then the next question is very similar to the one before, but this time we're going to focus just on the state of Georgia.
Okay.
So there's a map there. And in what community here in Georgia do you think people have the most rooftop solar on their homes? And remember, there's no right or wrong answer. This is just what you think, your perception. So, again, based on where you marked on the map, it looks like you did not identify our community. And why do you think that's the case? Tell me why you think the community that you marked is different than people here in our own community.
Well, I kind of just picked it because it's the capital, and, like, I think it's the most populated area in our state. So, like, they would have, by statistics, they would have more solar energy.
And then our last question for the day, what about most of your close friends here in Georgia? Do they have solar on their roof?
I don't think so.
And why do you think they don't?
Probably for similar reasons, such as me, like most people rent down here.
Mm-hmm.
And so I think that's probably the main reason. Other reasons, probably like they just don't think about going for solar energy,
right.
And it's just easier to just go with what you already have.
Understandable.